before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Bad Brains. This one's titled I and I Survive, requested by Nazavabor on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. Definitely, I can already tell this is, you know, reggae for sure. But yeah, super excited to get into it. That being said, let's hop right into it. I don't think I've ever heard anything from these guys either.
Oh, I'm most
great track, man. Something about reggae in itself, just like whenever I listen to it on my own, like I just come alive, you know. It is very just, you know, energy filled for me personally. But yeah, this was a great song though. I really enjoyed it. The overall vibe and everything was just real chill, kind of laid back. But it also had like a message to it as well. Well, I wouldn't really say like a message, but like it was, they were saying something, I would say, in the song. But I think they were talking about like poverty and why does it exist and why do rich people hoard all the money and stuff like that. I feel like the main thing is that when it comes to stuff like that, as long as the ingredients exist for the condition to exist, the condition will always exist, and the ingredients will always more than likely exist as well. So it's no real like erasing one without erasing the other. So like if you grow up in a poor community, you go to a poor school, whatever, you're gonna have, you know, poor education. Teachers aren't getting paid a whole lot of money either. Then you, in turn, most likely you're gonna end up getting a poor job, and you know the cycle just kind of continues from there. But yeah, this is definitely a good track though. I definitely enjoyed it. Brain or Bad Brains, I and I Survive. If you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button. Subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love. Stay safe and peace out.